Alhamdulillah, Art and Literature Festival is conducted successfully at Al Huda International School F8 campus. All students and staff members, they participated very enthusiastically in the event. Our IDCSE A-levels and matric students are usually very busy with their academics and they have a hectic routine. But we completely understand the importance of co-curricular activities in polishing the students' skills. This festival and activities, they fuel the learning of our students by stimulating creativity and innovation. This opportunity helped our students to build social and organizational skills. Alhamdulillah, our students got the chance to think out of the box, express their ideas and imagination in a very unique and interesting way.
We're basically having an art and literature festival here. And I presented an idea for a community service project based on women empowerment. And to be honest, it actually inspired me to start my own community service and just collect as many people as possible to join me as volunteers and just develop beneficial skills in women so that, you know, they can just build their careers in the future, inshallah.
From this year's Arts and Literature Festival, I have learned that it does not matter if which race you're from, whether you're black or white, whether you know one language or the other, or whatever you look like from the outside. What matters is what you look like from your inside.
I took part in article writing and my topic was men and women responsibilities in Islam, and through my research I realized that women have a lot of rights in Islam and they have a higher status in society than they are given credit for, and that needs to be acknowledged that they have these rights and it needs to be implemented.
The Art and Literature Festival is the mega event that took place at AIS after 1.5 years, in which every student of ours actually got a chance to participate, alhamdulillah. We believe that every student at AIS is either a poet, a writer, a videographer, an entrepreneur, an artist, or a public speaker.